I'm eating my morning pudding, and some marble-mouthed guy from Indiana or India calls me a pushing a month's supply of that Viagra. Tells me I'm gonna need a lot of bottles to wake up the sleepy dragon. Well, I tell him, you must have been talking to that weirder woman. Well, I don't have her credit card, and it's not like I'm living on Jubilee Road. Somebody jiggle the handle.